You must be the freighter Captain Vidu's expecting. It's a pleasure to meet you in person. I'm Cyrena.
What's a knockout like you doing in this dump?
I'm here to enhance the aesthetics of Vidu's surroundings. He enjoys looking at pretty things while he works. I heard about what happened with Skavik. Can't say I'm surprised. I told Vidu not to trust that scoundrel. Vidu's putting on a brave face for me, but I can tell he's terrified. Is it bad? Should I be worried?
Leave everything to me, sweetheart.
It's comforting to know a confident man like you is taking care of things. I feel safer already. I suppose I shouldn't keep you any longer. Vidu might get the wrong idea about us.
If he's gonna suspect anyway.
I can see you're going to be trouble. We'll have to continue this discussion later. Farewell, Captain.
Back already, Captain. Help me and Corso finish this robe of steak. Don't let this fine cut of meat go to waste.
Boss, quit acting like it's your last meal. Rogan the Butcher isn't gonna kill you.
I won't blow this, trust me.
Until I've recovered those stolen blasters, I'll eat and drink like there's no tomorrow. Nice work in Talaran. We're getting somewhere in this hunt for Skavik. Ricky told me he gave you a way into the Separatist hideout. Said something about a secret entrance?
I always wondered how Ricky could steal so much from Manet Point and not get caught.
Getting into Manet Point will be extra tricky. For one thing, you have to swim there.
When the Separatists invaded, they blew up the only bridge leading onto the island. Turned it into their private resort.
You'll be walking into the Ranker's Den, Captain.
When I get done there, it'll be a boneyard.
That'll be interesting, since you'll be outnumbered 100-1. If you download the Separatist computer files onto this datapad and bring it back here, we'll handle the rest.
I'd rather go with you, Captain. My Viroblade's pretty good for chopping Separatists off at the knees. I call it Huey.
Forget about the Separatist, Corso. I want that slicer kit here before the Captain comes back.
I'm on it, boss. Good luck at Manet Point, Captain.
Last thing I need is Corso turning one-man army out there. Kid'll just get himself killed for nothing. Separatists wiped out his family a couple of years ago. Corso took it personal.
How did Corso wind up working for you?
He started as warehouse labor, but he took to fighting like a Phyraxan shark to water.
Vidu, there's someone named Rogan calling on the Holo. He sounds upset.
Oh, that's all I need. Stall him for me, sweetheart. Remember the plan. Disrupt Manet Point's power relays, get inside Reiki's old home, and use those schematics to enter the Separatist base. When you're in, slice into the Separatist computer and download everything onto my datapad. Good luck.
I became Starship Captain so I wouldn't have to do homework.
Come on, Forsen, say it just like I taught you.
The Republic lackeys will drown in lakes of fire and blood, Master. Death to all who oppose the people's will, Master.
Oh, hello. You're, different from most of us true believers. Oh, that's not a bad thing.
Master, I detect the presence of several non-functioning humans, specifically the bodies over there. Setting alert status red.
By the stars! Republic troops have invaded our base!
Oh no! Force and activate combat protocols. We gotta warn the others.
Master, my sensors detect no evidence of hostile forces.
But that doesn't make sense!
When was the last time you calibrated that droid's sensors?
Not recently enough to take any chances. We need to put the base on alert and rally the men. Here, comrade. If you see any Republic lackeys, use this on them. Let's go, Forsen. There's no time to waste.
Leave me alone, Bracco. If Vidu knew about this, he'd...
Vidu? That blob can't even protect himself. It's only a matter of time before Rogan the Butcher punches your fat meal ticket for good. You better start thinking about the future, girl. When Vidu's gone, you'll need new friends.
Captain! Thank goodness. I could use your help here.
There's nothing wrong with you, scum. A good thrashing won't fix.
You just picked a fight with the wrong bunch of guys, pal. Any last words? Never mind. We don't care.
You killed them all. For me. Thank you, Captain. I don't know what else to say.
Relax. Everything's gonna be all right.
If there's any way I can repay you, I will.
What Bracco said was true. Rogan the Butcher will kill Vidu if those blasters don't turn up.
Vidu can't protect me anymore. He's not half the man you are.
Well, let's find a nice quiet spot to talk about that.
I can't do that to Vidu right now. Maybe when the danger is past. I should go. Vidu's waiting for you. I won't forget your kindness, Captain. Farewell for now.
He left a big mess in my warehouse. Sirena says it was Bracco's fault, but now I've got a serious morale problem.
Send a cleanup crew to scrape Bracco off the floor, and let's move on.
My people have better things to do than scrub up fried morons. That stuff is bad for business. I hope you didn't come back from Manet Point empty-handed, Captain. You did good, Captain. Corso found us a terrific little slicer kit, so we're ready to decrypt that data. We'll know where to find Skavik soon, but until then, I've got a special job that only you can do.
Haven't I done enough for you already?
What, you've got some pressing engagement? Our lives are on the line. I need you to keep Rogan the Butcher off our backs. Sirena stalled him earlier, but it's not enough. We need to distract Rogan by giving him something he really wants, a canister of some special chemicals from a nearby village.
The big boom run? Are you kidding, boss? I can see it making Rogan's day, but it's blasted risky.
All I care about is finding Skavik and getting back what's mine.
If we don't get Rogan off our backs, you won't get the chance to do that. Hear me out. There's a loopy scientist with a chemical that can supercharge artillery cannons, make them do more damage.
But it's less stable than a drunk Savrip on a speeder bike. Handle it wrong, and suddenly you're little chunks of ex-captain.
Sure, it's tricky, but you've got the skill to get it here. Did I mention this run pays unbelievably well?
Just how unbelievably well are we talking about?
You do this, and you can buy some nice upgrades for your starship when you finally get it back. Trimbo is the scientist's name. Got a place in Oradam Village. I'll let him know you're coming.
See me before you make that run, Captain. We should talk. Captain, the big boom run isn't a stroll on the beach. You'll need an edge to make it back alive. This here is a Sorosub SSK Heavy Blaster. It's cut for a quick draw and got a hair trigger. I call it Flashy. Flashy can bullseye a Savrip between the eyes 5 times before the critter even knows it's dead. Here, take it.
If I take this, what'll you use in a fight?
I can take care of business just fine with Huey here. Best of luck, Captain. Don't get killed, all right?
You must be here for my husband. I told Master Vidu he's gone out fishing. Would you like a sweet flat cake instead? It's fresh.
Yeah, I could eat. You got any bantha milk to wash it down with?
Of course. Help yourself, dearie. If you don't feel like waiting for Trimbo, the walk out to him is lovely. The beach is so relaxing. Trimbo's at his fishing camp. He'll be thrilled to have some company. Now, excuse me, dearie. These Rhodian peppers won't cook themselves.
Don't stand there. That spot is reserved exclusively for my Gundark friends. You're clearly not a Gundark. Your ears are too small. Listen, do you smell that? There's a pot of Alderaanian stew bubbling. But how could I smell it all the way on Ord Mantell?
I'm betting you're completely insane.
Insane? What? How dare you? Oh, now I'm smelling Bakuran cloudberries. By the stars, those would taste awful in a Alderaanian stew. I do recall a man saying to expect a stranger coming for my chemicals. You seem pretty strange. Was he talking about you?
You've inhaled a lot of chemicals, haven't you?
Did my wife tell you that? She's been dead 20 years now. Don't listen to her. People haven't had much luck getting my chemicals. Know why? Those Ugnaught assassins in the woods attack everyone who visits me.
Ugnaught assassins? Don't you mean separatists?
Who do you really think controls the separatists? Those crafty little swine, that's who. But we can beat them. What you really need is a precision teleporter, but a former assistant crashed my prototype into the sun. Good luck, my friend. If you should explode, Please feel free to come back and tell me all about it. Everyone else has.